nation's one and only Spider-Man. At least I was.